It's another Sonic video. Yep. I made this video 2 minutes ago. The original one. So I'm gonna just do this one. Just because I need part two. And if you guys wanna know what computer I was using, it's right there. Okay, so let's get back to my Knuckles gameplay. Oh, I need to bring the sound back. There we go. There we go. This is gameplay everyone needed in their life. Let's be honest, no one wanted me to make another one of these videos. So, I'm not gonna have too much time for this because, you know, I got stuff going on. But, I'm gonna have time to do a little bit of it. It might not be enjoyable YouTube time. But hey, I think it's pretty good. YouTube videos are successful for my liking. Can I get 5 views and at least 1 like? Please? I'd be happy. But yeah, if your friends like Sonic, just tell them to go to Classic Sonic MCW's channel. I'm gonna do a playthrough all the way through this game, though. It's gonna be my first ever beating of a Sonic game, and I'm gonna do it in Mania. I've played Sonic 2 and 1 and CD, but I've never played Sonic Mania. Which is basically just a Well, that's what happens when you keep rambling. I said rambling. And that's what happens when you don't pay attention to what you're doing. Okay. So, I know not to go down there. Oh, and it's already filling up. Great. Save me. Yeah, not good, this part. It's gonna take so long for me to be chemical plant. I was never good at chemical plant. You know what? Let's do another Sonic and Tails play. Because I want to play as Sonic. And Tails is really useful. Go over in his zone. Achievement. Good job, me. Man, this is pretty cool. How fast I'm doing this. I can get back to the other side pretty quick. Ooh. Don't worry. This is Sonic logic. Got to go fast. Okay, guys. Time for this. So if I get another Chaos Emerald. I like these mini games. I'm so good at them. No, just kidding. I'm not good at this. Yep. Good job, Sonic. Get as many rings in here as possible. Be an absolute player, Sonic. Whoa. Sonic gotta go fast. Got to go fast. I like the little special effect that Sonic gets because he's so fast. Get him. Got to go fast. I didn't get the Chaos Emerald. Oh. Close, so close to getting that Chaos Emerald. No, no. I have a theory. No. So, a game theory. Okay. I do not have permission to say game theory. So, sorry YouTube if that's a copyright. So yeah, I'm not too good at this. You know, let's go back to my... I mean, it's just right to play a Sonic and Tails. So I'm gonna play Sonic and Tails. No one's gonna stop me. Unless someone in the comment section says, play as... what do you call them? Knuckles again. Knuckles. And yes, I called him Knuckles. And the game just killed me. Great. Sonic, I didn't know you could be so evil. Let's go this way. That's why you don't go this way. Maybe it was smart. Okay, maybe it wasn't smart. I can just get infinite lives every time I die if I just go over there. Wow, that's actually really smart. I never thought of that. And again, this is the first time I've found this. Wow! How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. I don't have my rings. Oh, where's my rings? Game. Stop messing me up like that. I died so many times, but I still have 3 lives. Now that's how Sonic works. Alright, miss those rings. Eh, who cares? They're just rings. And I say that as I'm gonna die, because I don't have the rings. I'm not going for score, I'm going for a good video. Which, any video will make is good. I'm just kidding. That's not true. What about that one video that you did that sucked? Yeah, that's all of them. Look, I don't really care how sucky my videos are. All I care about is if you guys like it. It's good. For the 3 people who actually watch my videos. Which... more friends. One of them I don't actually know, so that's a plus. Made a goal. Got a community level. I've learned that Dr. Eggman is really bad at killing people in this game. Oh, oh. Okay, Sonic. You know, Knuckles sucked at this. Got all the animals! Yay! Oh, no, oh, stop yourself. No, don't go to there. I just realized the camera's off-center this whole time. I don't have a good recording. I'm literally recording my iPad right now. Hey, look, some of you out there could agree with me, right? Classic Sonic MCW. Records with his phone. This is a Sonic emulator. I spoiled his dark secret. It's not really a secret. When he does live streams, people tell him what ROM hacks they want him to do. But it's not too much of a secret. What the heck was that, game? Hmm.
something I can't make back.
Okay. Now this is the last run of today. I swear no more Sonic videos for the rest of today. Some of you guys might not like Sonic. And you just tell me. But I'm making a second Sonic video just because I can. And you tell me which series is to continue. Knuckles or Sonic the Hedgehog. Either one works for me. Pick one. Whichever one you think I would like more, or whichever one you would like more. Let me go through the torture of the original Sonic. Just you and Sonic. You and Tails. Tell me what you want me to do. Well, I'll do it. I don't do anything you guys want me to do, but... I can do time trials, gosh darn it. Which, please, don't. Just say in the comments. I'm not gonna just gonna get a Sonic game. So trust me on that one. Don't expect me to be playing any other Sonic game. You request an entire different Sonic game. Get out of here. This is not your channel. I play the games, you tell me what to do in the games. But still, please. I do, like, really love this game. So please do vote on playing this game again for my sake. Because I'm not gonna waste $20. Just not to play on my YouTube channel. But you know what? I might not even care what you guys think. I might just start playing it. Come on. Come on, Sonic. You got this. Knuckles. Go. Come on, quick platform. Come on, quick. Come on. Quick. I am dead. Yeah, that was my last run anyway. So, I'll see you. Guys, later.